Relax. It's gone. It's inside. It's inside. Hi, what's up, you guys? Welcome back to another episode of Hustle with Sar, where you and I, we hustle together. For today's video, I'm sure from the title you can probably tell, I am going to try a menstrual cup for the very first time. So, as you all know, if you've been following my vlogs for a long time, I have been using tampons as my method for period management. Since over a year now, I'm very comfortable with it. I stopped using pads because they are super annoying, very irritating, very messy, and at the same time, it's so irritating when you get those rashes. I know there are lot of eco-friendly pads as well available, but I'm just super comfortable with wearing a tampon. I just find it minimal waste, which is why I use a tampon. But this time around, when I got my period, I have been in severe pain, okay, severe cramping pain, and I had a very bad accident with a tampon where I just forgot my tampon inside my body and I just kept on shoving a brand new one. So the old tampon was there in my body for 17 hours, which can be very, very toxic for your body. I completely forgot, it slipped out of my mind, which is what caused so much cramping in my body. And I was telling this to my friends and they were like, are you freaking out of your mind? I know you people are gonna lose your shit too. So which is why I was telling this to Akanksha as well, who is a fellow content creator, and she was like, please try menstrual cups because they're life-changing if you're comfortable with it. And she's made a video on it, so I was just watching her video. Now I have just one cup with me, which is by Carmessi. So this video is not sponsored by Carmessi, but this is the cup that they had sent me in PR. So this is the only menstrual cup that I have, and this is in the size medium. Let me show you what it looks like. So it has this pouch inside. Internally, this is what the cup looks like. It's this silicone thing, and Akanksha did say in her video that medium and Carmessi is good if you're a beginner. I was telling her that I should not be using a menstrual cup because it's very difficult to change in the hospital, you know, like where would I throw the blood and where will I clean it and everything. So she was like, why do you have to remove it over there? You can just wear it before and then come home and clean it because you can keep it on for 8 hours. And that is what sold me, you know. I was like, you can keep it for 8 hours, that means I don't have to use a dirty washroom at KM to change my menstrual cup. And that, I was sold at that. She was like, just give it a shot. That's what we're doing today. We're gonna give this baby a shot. I've just taken a bath. I'm on my third day of period, so my flow is fairly like on the medium side. It's not super heavy as well. The first things first, I'm gonna sterilize this because, you know, any bacteria on it can die, and it's like hygienic because it's entering right inside your system, so it's gotta be very hygienic. Okay, now I'm gonna gas ban kar rahi hu. काफी गर्म पानी है. I'm scared. This is not gonna melt. Na, it's silicone. To sterilize itself. I'm gonna keep it like this for 5 minutes.
Okay, so I have it right here with me. This is the size medium, like I already said. Uske dimensions mein idhar chhod dungi, so you have like a size reference. I've positioned you all in a way that you can see my face and my actual facial expressions as I experience it for the first time. But of course, you can't see anything that's happening down there. Okay, this is my first time trying it. All the luck. I have my nails on, so I want to see how I can do it with my nails, because I mean, you know, I'll have my nails on, I can't just remove my extensions during my period. So let's just try it. Okay, this is my first try. It can go horribly wrong also. In fact, I have a very strong feeling it'll go wrong only. But okay, I have my one leg on top of the bed, one leg here. This is how I insert a tampon usually, spread apart. So I'm going to use the method that Akanksha said is convenient, which is the pressing U method. So it's like ye aisa hai, I put one finger in and then I make like a U shape out of it. So I've cinched it. This is what it should look like. Let's try this out. Oh my god, this is about to get very real. How am I supposed to put it in?
That's what she said.
Calm down, breathe. Relax. Relax. It's gone, it's inside. It's inside, it's inside. Okay. 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 It's fit. Okay, I have some amount of blood on my hand, but apart from that, it's inside. I can move. Oh my god. Okay, I need to check if it's gone inside properly. So I can feel like the tube thingy hanging out, which of course has to be there. So if I'm touching, there is still blood coming out. Like on the surface, there is some amount of blood. I mean, I should be doing this in the bathroom. But how do I come to know if it leaks or no, you know? Like, I'm just gonna go wash up the excess mess happening downstairs and I will see you in a bit.
A few inches later.
Okay, so when I went ahead and washed the excessive blood, I was still noticing that there was some amount of blood that was constantly leaking out. So that's when I realized that maybe the
cup has not fit in perfectly, you know. And I think the mistake that I did when I was standing here and doing it while showing it to y'all was that I shoved it straight inside. Now, the vagina is not a straight structure. It's obliquely in your body. It's like this, okay? Like, if this is your butt, your vagina is curving like this, okay? Just imagine it like that. So, it's oblique. Andar dalte ke sath tum seedha kahan ghusaoge usko, tumko peeche ki aur dalna chahiye. So, that is a mistake that I made. Jiski wajah se it didn't open up completely. Agar wo pura khulega nahi, to how will it absorb all the blood? So, this is not like an absorbent, na? It's not like a pad or a tampon that's gonna absorb the blood. It's gonna collect it. So it creates like a vacuum space inside and collects all the blood. So that did not happen. It was not hurting me or anything for me to know ki wo nahi fit hua tha, just that it was constantly leaking blood. So side mein se wo vacuum nahi create hua tha. So I removed it and I reinserted very calmly. The key is to just stay calm, to not panic at all, to just breathe and relax as if you're enjoying it, and just do it the same way, you know, just squeeze it under se, and then this time I pushed it upward and backward, like up and then back, and just slid so smoothly inside, and then I felt it open. And once it opened, I was so relaxed, I was comfortable, and I got up and there was no leakage at all. And now I'm moving about the house, I blow dried my hair and everything, I wanted to like spend some minutes with it. If I'm sitting also, I don't feel a thing, I don't feel that dundee. I think this is so comfortable. This is something that I never planned on doing, you guys. I was so comfortable with my tampon, I was like, kya zarurat hai change karne ki? But actually the pros of using a menstrual cup are so much. I mean, if this does not leak all night, that's going to be the real test. Ki aaj raat ko main soungi, aur aaj Saturday night hai, toh main must 10-11 ghanta sone wali hu, and I want to see how it performs. And I don't know if I lucked out, you guys, because the first time I used it only, it was such a smooth experience. I was actually thinking ki ye vlog bahut lamba jayega aur main bahut baar try karungi, aur you know, mistake hoga aur things will hurt and stuff like that. But I think it has majorly to do with how comfortable I am with my body. Like, I am super comfortable with my own body. And honestly, my first time using tampon, I had a worse experience because it burned me for a good one or two times of trying it. And I put and I gave up a couple of times with a tampon. But because I had the whole box, I had to keep trying till I would like get it right. With a menstrual cup, I think agar pehli bar galat hota, main kafi jaldi give up kar deti. But I'm so glad it went well. Another major key is to get your size right. So I think I highly recommend the Carmessi medium size ka cup, because ye perfect size for somebody who's young. Like, I'm in my early 20s, I'm 22. So if you're in your early 20s, if you're trying it out for the first time, I think it was very, very comfortable to use it. I know a lot of other companies do it, but I'm only going to speak with my personal experience. But abhi asli khulasa to kal subah hone wala, and I know in this video I'm going to be super graphic and technical with you all. I'm going to call a period in the vagina, and we're not going to call any different terminologies for it, because let's not call it that time of the month when you get it every single month, okay? Every single girl watching me, I'm sure, has got a period, does get a period, does miss a period, can relate to everything. And I know I have a very huge male demographic as well, but I mean, those men also need to know about this so y'all can talk to your sisters, your mothers, your every friend very comfortably about this subject, because you guys, it's 2021. We need to stop hushing about this, okay? Make periods very normal, because they are abnormally painful, but they are very normal. Hi.
Oh, hi. I'm looking so bad.
It's okay. Hello, you know what? I did it. I tried it. Yeah. It's so comfortable.
Yeah. You'll get used to it, huh? Once you put and like, you know, what do you say? Keep on doing it, you'll understand
properly. Are you doing it, Ab?
Nails, bro.
Yeah, so in your video I said, you said na ki no nails, so I was like, chal nakhun hai, main to thoda nakhun ke bina reh sakti, just because my period is there, I would remove my extensions na if I've paid for my extensions. So I was like, let me try na, let me, in fact I feel much better because ye kaafi andar tak nakhun jaate na, main ungliya apne.
That's what she said.
Enjoy.
The next morning.
Good morning, you guys. I woke up at around 9:30. It is about 11 o'clock right now. I did not wake up and immediately want to take it off and see anything. Like, I should actually, but I wanted to give you all the main good news that there was no leaking, no staining whatsoever. My whole bed sheet, everything is clean, spick and span. Everything, even my pants are clean. Everything's clean. So there is no staining. There was no leaking. So that's like a full-on plus one. That means it was fit correctly. I'm trying a menstrual cup. What is your reaction to a menstrual cup? Come here.
No reactions. I've overcome this age. I've crossed this age.
What age? You still get your period?
Yeah,
Yeah, but then I don't want to experiment with a new.
Well, it's so comfortable.
Good for
it's
you.
It's just you can keep it for 8 to 10 hours on a like a less flowing day, and you can like spend the night with it.
But I don't want all those insertions. I'm happy with the way I was. Exertions are more better than insertions.
Insertion makes allergy pads are bad for the environment. You should try that. Why you try?
No way.
That's only because she's like almost menopausing. Okay, like, henna. She gets it like 1 month and then she doesn't get it for 3 months. I think the main thing that I love is that I'm so comfortable with it. So comfortable. Like I'm sitting in all different sorts of comfortable postures. I could dance. I could go to the beach. I could do whatever I want and not be afraid that I'll leak or something. You know, that's like.
It's
yeah, you can use it up to 10 years. Until the silicone starts degrading. That's the best part. That's why it's good for the environment.
Okay.
So do you think you should try it?
No.
Eventually. So for the removal bit, I did struggle slightly, ever so slightly. I think because I wore it for so long, I wore it for like 12 hours. I really pushed the whole boundary of the timeline because 12 is like the maximum amount of hours you can wear. So I really pushed it, and that's the reason I think, you know, I was so comfortable with it. The tube that is supposed to be outside, the dandi, that also went thoda andar. I had to do a little bit of digging to get it out, but it was not like painful or anything. The removal was not painful. It just glided ever so smoothly out. It was so satisfying to see. I've never seen.
That's what she said.
Anyway, just dump all of that blood in the pot, flush it. Later that same evening. Alright, you guys. So I've spent the entire day using the cup today, and I have some thoughts about it. So the first time I experienced it, luckily for me, it just went really smoothly in the first time itself, and it was no problem. But I think every time I put it in, it's a learning curve. Like every time I reinsert, I have some amount of trouble. It's not always smooth. I think what is very important is for you to relax, because I think if you concentrate na ki haan jana hai jana hai jana hai, so you contract your muscles na, then it doesn't go easily inside, it doesn't take it all the way in. And another thing is that you don't know for sure if it's opened completely, so you don't know if it'll leak or no, and that kind of like, you know, dicey thing you can't really have. So like if I'm going for work or something, I need to first like get up, move around the house a little, see thoda bhi drip hai ya, you know, spotting ho raha hai ki nahi, ki barabar baitha hai ki nahi, otherwise I'll have to re-remove and reinsert, right? So that is one thing that I need to take care of. But apart from that, once it's inside, then it's like a breeze, like absolutely no pain whatsoever. You don't even feel it, and you don't have to worry about again and again removing. So that I think was my personal favorite part, where I don't have to worry about it, like a tampon where I can forget or it can get infected or something like that. Like 6 to 8 hours is a good amount of time that you can keep your cup in, and I think that's a fair amount of time, and plus you can sleep with it. So I'm not going to say that I'm completely switching to the cup, but I highly recommend that you do give it a shot and learn how to use a cup as well, because like if I'm going for swimming or beaches or like a vacation, now I don't have to worry. I can just use a cup and I'm good to go. So that way I know for sure that it will not leak with when I'm having a cup in. And plus I will use it on my period, like raat ko ab main pads use karti thi na tampon life mein, so abhi I can use a cup at night and not worry about staining anything. Plus in the day also, if I have a hectic day, I'll use a cup. If I have a day where I have access to bathroom a lot, then I'll use a tampon. So I think I'm going to keep a mix of both, because every time to like struggle with the insertion kind of gets a little irritating. And one more main thing is also that you have to keep your pubic hair a little short or not at all. So if it's there dalte samay problem nahi hota, nikalte samay you can like tug at it and it can hurt you and stuff. So these are certain things, when you like use it, you'll have your own learning curve and experience with it. But I think I also have my learning curve. I get comfortable with it and it'll be a breeze. Hopefully it goes well and I continue to use it. Of course, you'll be updated in my vlogs, but this was my first experience. Let me know in the comments if you've tried a menstrual cup and how was your experience, or if you're interested to try one after this. I'm gonna link the Carmessi one in the description, because I think it has a very big role to play in how comfortable it was for me. So definitely check it out. It's not a sponsored video by them, but I'm like recommending it. It's 100% my honest recommendation, because you saw it's my first hand experience. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, then don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. Also, about the sanitization process, once I'm done with my cycle, then you have to put it again in boiling water and sanitize. Har baar garam pani mein dalne ki zarurat nahi, har baar thande pani se dhona, so that the smell does not retain. And you can use a toothbrush, like an old toothbrush, to cleanse it at the end. So that's the way I'm going going for cleaning. I read up about it and just sharing that with you all in case you all want to know. For today's video, the Sara Sports shout out goes to Sanchita Dore. Thank you so much for watching and supporting my channel. If you want to be a part of next video, Sara Sports shout out, super simple rules. Hit the subscribe button, bell icon right next to it, and also leave a comment down below saying hashtag Sara Squad. And you get a chance to be a part of my next video, Sara Squad shout out. I will see you guys very soon in another video. Bye guys, love you.